Persons are not terrorists, persons are the victim of terrorism.